The evidence suggests you engaged in speculation.
And immigrants embezzling our government funds.
I can almost see the headline, your career is done.